don't got leather seats, at least I've got an engine. I don't got an earring, yeah, but I got an ear to hear with. I don't hang with the right people, I'm just lucky that I got good friends. If I don't wear the latest fashions, at least I'm wearing something. So I will never be hip, never be cool, and be the talk of the town. Seems like I got things backwards, and everything turned around. I'm living in a world that's upside down, and blessed are the poor in spirit. Living in a world that's inside out, blessed are the pure in heart. Inside out and upside down, yeah, but I just might see God. Just might see my God. I don't got the right haircut, but at least I've got nice hats. I don't eat in the popular restaurants, but at least I get my daily bread. I don't drive the fastest sports car, just lucky that I get around. And my house ain't much to look at, oh, when I got somewhere to lie down. And I will never be in, I will never be praised, I will never be a genius. I know this all sounds crazy, but somehow it makes sense to me. I'm living in a world that's upside down, and blessed are the poor in spirit. Living in a world that's inside out, blessed are the pure in heart. Inside out and upside down, yeah, but I just might see God. I don't know the right people, but I know who can save me. I don't know the right people, but my Savior knows me. I'm living in a world that's upside down, oh yeah. And I'm living in a world that's inside out, uh-huh. I'm blessed to the poor heart, and someday I'll see God, yeah. Living in a world that's upside down, living in a world that's inside out. Blessed are the poor in spirit, the pure in heart, and someday. It is really cool to get to be here with you tonight. It is a great blast. It's a great blessing to get to go here and there playing music for people. I am in the midst of a 93 concert tour. Tonight is concert number 50. So you know 50 is the very best number. In the road singing songs and humming on hymn tunes. Though he never said food in the church on Sunday morning, the smile on his face looking out of place from looks of his shirt and shoes. It made me wonder what it was that kept him going. Spent my stormy young days working downtown in the sawmill. And so my childhood is something he never known. All the extra time he had on his mind, every now and then his heart would spill. And he'd start singing all the way home. And he'd sing I don't know much, but I know I love. And one day I'll be sitting up in heaven on an easy chair, sipping lemonade. Love lives there. Round about that time, the bells chimed and the church doors flew open, and a whole herd of saints came running along Jim's way, talking about salvation, opened up and everything else they didn't know about. And when they saw Jim, all that changed. Now it takes a special kind of man to avoid a confrontation. And everywhere Jimmy looked, he had nowhere to go. They started throwing out names, throwing punches and throwing laughter. And when they were through, blood was shivering from his nose. But he sang, I've heard about blood. I think it stands for love. And one day I'll be sitting up in heaven on an easy chair, sipping lemonade. Love lives there. Jim knew what he had inside of him. He wouldn't hear nothing different. The moral to the story is he just keeps on keeping on. He ain't whitewashed. You won't find him on the corner praying. He just knows his love and he knows his song. And he sings, I got all I want. I got my love. I got all I want. I got my love, I got my love, I got my love. And one day I'll be sitting up in heaven on an easy chair, sipping lemonade, love lives there. And one day I'll be sitting up in heaven on an easy chair, sipping lemonade, love lives there, yeah. And one day I'll be sitting up in heaven on an easy chair, sipping lemonade, yeah. Sitting up in heaven on an easy chair, sipping lemonade. Oh yeah, sitting up in heaven on an easy chair, sipping lemonade. Love lives there. This song is just about someone that I would like to be like one day. Someone who looks for the good, finds the good, and allows the good to direct their attention back towards the giver of the good. She's a stargazer. She loves to look up into the night. She's a dream machine. She never wakes up, she just opens her eyes. And could someone tell me what's wrong with her hair? Someone tell me what's so wrong. And if her faith starts wearing thin, she don't hide. And if her way is getting dim, she relies on grace to lead her heart and be her guide. And now the stars, they could never shine any brighter. No, no. She is a believer. Love is her proof when those lines start to fade. She's a bad dancer. Yeah, but every single move is a cause for thanks. And could someone tell me what's so wrong with that yet? And if she's wrong, I hope she won't fix it. I hope she won't fix it. And if her faith starts wearing thin, she don't hide. And if her way is getting dim, she relies on grace to lead her heart and be her guide. And now the stars, well, they could never shine any brighter. She's a pure heart, she sees the good all around her. She's a bad dancer, but she don't care. answer, but she does not care. She's a bad dancer, but she don't care. And if her faith starts wearing thin, she don't hide. And if her way is getting dim, she relies on grace to lead her heart and be her guide. And now the stars, well, they could never shine any brighter, shine any brighter, no, no. Stargazer, yeah. Stargazer. Stargazer, yeah. Stargazer, yeah. Stargazer, yeah. No, 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 drinking the good, I think you should. Take a look around, drink it down, drink it down. Take a look around, drinking the good, I think you should. Take a look around, drink it down, drink it down. Stargazer, hey, hey, stargazer. Yeah, 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 stargazer. Hey, hey, stargazer. Yeah, 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 yeah. This is my little ukulele, and it goes by Uke, or as my daughter likes to call it. My daughter's name is Brooklyn, and Brooklyn is now 18 years old, but I do remember when she was wee, when she was toddling around, and I remember when she was toddling around and I had all my stuff spread out, I'd be practicing. She would always love to come straight for this. She would pick this up and she would call this her guitar. She would say, it's just my right size. This is Brooklyn's guitar. And I'm grateful, I'm so grateful that after all of these years, she still lets me borrow it. Okay, now this song, as a part for you to sing. This is a participatory situation. And I'm gonna get these words to you before they come around. And it's okay if you don't remember all the words. It goes, hey, and hey, and hey, yeah. And hey, and hey, and hey, yeah. Got it? Hey, and hey, and hey, yeah. Sing it out now, hey. Hey, and hey, yeah. Remember the words? Hey, and hey, and hey, yeah. Sing, 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 yeah. Hey, and hey, and hey, yeah. Now I'm gonna do a couple verses. We come back around to your part, let it rip. I am contradiction, I am lost and found. So thankful you have rescued me. Strapped to the bottom, my most certainty and doubt. and now I'm back up on my feet. You're the friend of the sinner, you're the healer of all hurt. Through the light and the darkness, your mercy runs both ways, both ways. Yes, you're the friend of the sinner, you're the torch by which we search. Both the coming and going are guided by your grace. Sing it out now, hey, hey, hey. Sing it, sing it, hey, hey, hey. Unanswered questions are unfolding in my mind, so I'll stop to stare into your blaze. That spaciousness that burns my eyes with sight, and then you meet me in that flame. Yes, you're the friend of the sinner, you're the healer of all hurt. Through the light and the darkness, your mercy runs both ways, both ways. Yes, you're the friend of the sinner, you're the torch by which we search. Both the coming and going are guided by your grace. Sing it out now, hey, hey, hey. Sing it, sing it, hey, hey, hey. Check it out. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. I am the valley of dry bones, yet your grace always flows into the cracks in my soul, down to the tips of my toenails. And you're the friend of the sinner, you're the healer of every single hurt. Through the light and the darkness, your mercy runs both ways, both ways. Always, for always. Yes, you're the friend of the sinner, and you're the torch by which we go when we search. Both the coming and going, and you're guided by your grace. I said the coming and going, and you're guided by your grace. Oh, the coming and going, you're guided by your grace. Hey, sing it out now. Hey, hey, hey. Sing it, sing it. Hey, hey, hey. Sing it. Hey, hey, hey. Sing, sing, sing. Hey, hey, hey. That is one of my most favorite notions in all of the scriptures, is that Jesus is the friend of the sinner. I love it. A lot of people love it. I hear it all the time. Sometimes I hear, gosh, isn't Jesus awesome? Isn't Jesus amazing? Jesus is the friend of the sinners and us too. I hear, isn't Jesus wonderful? Isn't Jesus beautiful? Jesus is our friend as well as all of those sinners. We love to think of ourselves as separate. We love to think that there's a line between us and everybody else, that we are better than, that we are elite. When the scriptures are real clear and real plain about how we're all of us in the same position and condition before God, regardless of our doings or our not doings. But my goodness, do we love to measure things out? We love to keep track of everything. Draw lines, make definitions. Do not do this one. Do not do that one. Do not do this bad one. Do not do this bad one up here. Stay away from that. And everybody who does that, this down here, no biggie. You can kick that to the corner, sweep it under the rug. But regardless of our doings or our not doings, we are each and all in the same position and condition before God. Just trying to respond to the grace that's been so lavished upon all of us. Because it has not a thing to do with our doings and our not doings. It has nothing to do with our doings and our not doings, and everything to do with what Jesus has done and continues to do in us. So does that take it out of our control? Yes. Does that eliminate the possibility of feeling better than and feeling elite and looking down our noses? Jesus never called himself the friend of the sinner. Jesus said, "You're my friends because you love," period. So maybe we're the ones more concerned with measuring things out, keeping track of everything, drawing lines, making definitions more than Jesus. Jesus said, "You're my friends," period. This is not a real ham. A sticky subject. It's like a dangerous tightrope that I cross. I need a net to catch me when I lose my balance. I've counted on my steps way too much. I failed to see your hands opened up, reaching out more than I ever thought, and you'll stop at nothing just to hang with the drunkards and all those who steal, meet with the adulterers and all of hell's clientele, meet with the prostitutes and meet with liars, in other words, me. There there is both rain and sunshine. When the sea calms, the wind still knocks me down. When my soul grows quiet, still the tiniest cloud is like a fog that settles down on the bootstrap notions I've pulled up. Each weather front listens to you, and you'll stop at nothing just to hang with the drunkards and all those who kill. Meet with the adulterers and all of hell's clientele. Meet with the prostitutes and meet with the thieves. Meet with the liars. In other words, me. It's a dangerous tightrope, but you hold my hand, and you meet with the junkers and you meet with the adulterers and all of hell's clientele. You hang out with the junkies and you hang out with the thieves. You hang out with the liars. In other words, me, you meet with the junkies and all those who kill. You meet with the adulterers and all of hell's clientele. You hang out with the prostitutes and hang out with the thieves. You hang out with the liars. In other words, As you go here and there, as I've gone here and there, I've done 2,600 concerts over the years in 49 states and 13 countries. And there are certain places that just get under your skin a little bit and make an impression. And it has nothing to do with, there's nothing magical about places in particular, but a lot of times it has to do with the experiences you had there with the relationships and the situations that you encountered. Above the noise of gas and turbulence, here comes the clamor of the thunder's zealous holy fists, the swirling blast, the tempest, my soul's in broken parts. In the chaos, I need your rhymes holding my heart. I've been steering through these fierce clouds, I need you now, I'm in your hands. Inside this grave storm, oh, but I'm yours on Lake Michigan. Sky opens up and stars will run as nighttime shows its teeth, as undercurrents pull me in, I'm left upon the deep. And what's beneath rises to bring refuge from the unknown. Yeah, gales will come and squalls can numb, keep me as the winds blow. I've been steering through these fierce clouds, I need you now, I'm in your hands. And I've been caught inside this grave storm, oh, but I'm yours, remind me again. Michigan. normal, but I'm yours. Hey, Aiden, I think I did a bonehead thing. I got off, didn't I? Off the set list? A little bit?
You do what you want, man. This is your show.
I made this list of, you know, the songs that I would do in the order, and then I don't know where I put it. So I've been trying to...
Can you bring it up here, Aiden?
I've been trying to go with my memory. And you know what? You know, that's like assuming, you know, make a memory out of me and you. But I promise I'll get back on track, and not that it matters to anybody at all, but just for my tabulations. This song means a lot to me to get to do. It's a song that I got to write with a good friend of mine named Rich Mullins. I traveled with Rich and did concerts and wrote songs. We were roommates when we were traveling and when we weren't. And then I was in the car wreck that killed Rich. And I miss him a lot. A whole lot of people miss him. But before that happened, we got to make this song up. My high deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. Joseph took his wife and her child, and he went to Africa to escape the rage of a deadly king. And there along the banks of the Nile, Jesus listened to the song that the captive children used to sing. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. And he will never break his promise. He has written it upon the sky. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. Oh, he's standing. A giant thirsty land, water from the canyon heights, poured itself out from Lake Sangre's broken heart. And there in the Sahara winds, Jesus heard the whole world cry for the healing flowing from his own. The world sings, my deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. And I will never doubt his promise, though I doubt my heart, though I doubt my eyes. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. He will never break his promise, though the stars may break faith with the sky. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. Can you sing it out with me? My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. With the whole world let it fly. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. It's true, so sing it, sing it. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. For you and I. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. Keep it rolling, take it over, sing it. Again, I sing again.
My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is coming.
It would go down that flow mountain. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. Let it fly. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. Up to the sky, sing it. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. Let it rise up to the sky. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. by. It's true for me and you. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing by. Sing it, mean it, believe it. My deliverer is coming. My deliverer is standing, standing, standing by. Keep your eyes to the sky. Eyes to the sky. My deliverer is standing by. I've played couple songs that are on my most recent album that just came out of a few months ago, and this next one is from that album, Where the Earth Makes No Sound. It's called Where the Earth Makes No Sound. Those words. This is a full service operation going on here, ladies and gentlemen. I didn't even know I was doing this song until today. At least, I think I'm controlling myself. Staring with no resolve at the winter fields growing on and on. The cold air hums out a tender song. From the haze of love comes the mysterious. I trust who you are. Oh, you've kissed my heart. I run to your arms when I've been hurt, when I'm broken and scared, when I'm cold and left bare. Your kisses speak louder than words. I have no grasp of orbits far. constellations poke through endless dark, like open hands are reaching for me out of nowhere, out of always here. I trust who you are. Oh, you've kissed my heart. I run to your arms when I've been hurt, when I'm broken and scared, when my soul's been left bare. Your kisses speak louder than words. Through all my heart's phases, you've kissed it. I marvel at the ways you are breaking me free. I'm free. Trust who you are. Oh, you've kissed my heart. I fall in your arms when I've been hurt, when I'm broken and scared, when my soul's been left bare. Your kisses speak louder than words. And to you I turn, to your hard kisses, to you I turn, to your hard kisses.
That was the request of TJ, and TJ, we go way back. I remember that night when we were lying there in the ditch, looking up at the stars, darkness around us, just blabbing. You know, you're trying to convince me that you're going to become something great one day, and I was trying to convince you that I was going to become something great one day, and well, look how that came out. But I do remember all of our times we shared, and so I wanted to play that song because it meant a lot to you, and therefore it means a lot to me. Thank you.
feels unprepared. Reach for my hand now, don't be scared. There is hope on the road. My open door will lead you to green pasture. In and out you go. So walk in my love. Remember who you are. Just go with soul, go with heart. I love you inch by inch. Now walk in my love. Your each step glows and shines through valleys low and mountains high, inch by inch by inch. Other voices grab your ear. No matter where you've gone, I'm here. When your light denies me, for you are searching. I've been making breakfast and waiting on the beach. So walk in. Just go with soul, go with heart. I love you inch by inch. Now walk in my love. Your each step glows and shines through valleys low and mountains high. Inch by inch by inch. We go to great strivings to get God's attention. We work our faces off to make an impression of God, to make an impression on God. When God's attention towards us and God's impression of us has already been established way, 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 way beyond our having anything to do about it. The Apostle Peter denied Jesus, this big, bad, hairy, scary thing. Did Jesus reprimand Peter for not believing enough? Did Jesus correct Peter for not having enough faith? No, no. Jesus went looking for Peter, searched him out, found him, and started cooking him breakfast. Because he knew who Peter was. He knew Peter. He knew who Peter was. He knew Peter. And if you're like me, I go through little bouts of unbelief every day. Thoughts, words, actions, notions. God is not threatened by my unbelief. God is not threatened by your unbelief. God meets your unbelief with an unwavering belief in you. God meets our unbelief with an unwavering belief in us. Because God knows who you are. God knows you. God knows who you are. God knows you. And never, ever, ever, ever forget that you are being sought out, you are being searched for, you are being looked for, you are being found, and that Jesus is cooking you breakfast. And as he's flipping the eggs, he looks right into you. Looks right into you. I know you. I love you. Remember that. Remember who you are and be who you are. As he's turning the flapjacks, he looks right into you. Remember who you are. Remember that I love you. Be who you are. And know that I'm there at each turn. So keep moving forward, wide-eyed round each corner. I love you inch by 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 inch. And I love you. inch by inch, inch by inch by inch. And I love you inch by inch. Thank you so much for paying attention to me for a little bit, and thank you. And what do you think of Vince? I know you've had a lot of opportunity to think about Vince. I mean, he's up in front of you all the time, and so you think on Vince a lot. I want to end with this next song, and I'm grateful for you paying attention to me for a little bit. This is my vocation, so it's something that I talk about often and from time to time. This is how I make things go. I'm dependent upon those who give. I'm dependent upon those who dependent upon humanity, dependent upon the body of Christ. And so I lay myself down before you and I say, you know what, I'm grateful for whatever you can contribute to what I'm doing. Whatever you can contribute to what God is doing, because I'm just trying to be myself, and as much maybe that God can move and work. I get to go to churches and I get to go to prisons and coffee houses and theaters and bars and colleges and universities. And I'd be moved to partner with you as I go on and complete these next 45 concerts. I will head out west to Oregon, and then I'll head back across to Maine, and then I will head I'm in Texas, and up to Minnesota, and everywhere in between. I feel called, not in the hyper-spiritual sense of the word, but I've heard it said that our calling is where the world's greatest need and our greatest joy meet. I love getting to do this. It's a great joy, and I know the world needs the truth. I know the world needs the truth of love, so I'm trying to get that out there a little bit. And so if you are moved to partner with me, there's a table back there with my CDs and a place that you can. There's a. I'm not cash dependent. I'm hip. There's one of those little squares back there with dots in it, and you take your phone and go boop boop, and then there I am. There's opportunities. There's several different ways to opportunities to give if you're so inclined. And there's a lot of music that I would love for you to take with you. And there's T-shirts and there's stuff. We're gonna end with this one. Thank you so much for being here. It is another song on the new album. Where the Earth Makes No Sound.
I wanted to call it Where the Earth Makes No Sound, because often when there's silence, we take refuge in that. And then often when there's silence, we are longing for it to be broken. This album is about refuge and longing and how they bump up against one another, how they intertwine, intermingle, how they collide against one another, how they are both coming from the same great source that holds us. Jesus went to sleep in a boat on the water, and when he woke, he calmed the sea, and now he calms me like no other, so I will believe. And he who calmed the sea, Jesus knows all my story. And now each time I take a frightened, I can't get far. He pulls me in back to the boat again. Jesus taught the crowds from a boat on the water. His words were filled with power and with the mystery that is haunting, so we'll believe. And he who's filled with mystery, Jesus knows all my storm winds. His great love, it holds my heart. And now each time I take a frightened, I can't get far. He pulls me in back to the boat again. Jesus went to sleep. Jesus calmed the sea. So could you calm me down? Jesus knows all my storm winds. His great love, it holds my heart. And now each time I take a frightened, I can't. He pulls me in back to the boat again. He pulls me in back to the boat again. He pulls me in back to the boat. Calm me.
Jesus, come and see. Pull me in back to the boat. Jesus went to sleep. Jesus, come and see. So pull me in back to the boat. Jesus went to sleep. Jesus, come and see. So pull me in back to the boat again. Pull me in back to the boat again.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mitch McVicker, please give him all your love. Thank you so very much for coming out tonight.
Kumbaya.